Good morning. It is all clear now at the crash site. The Lake County, Indiana coroner's office says three people were killed when their car crashed into a semi. That car ended up wedged underneath the truck. Police sources tell us that this crash happened during a police chase of that car. Those sources say the car was being pursued by a Lake County Sheriff's Department squad car. The Sheriff's Department is not releasing any information about the incident. The three killed were all male. The coroner's office says it is still in the process of trying to identify the victims. The crash happened at about 3 this morning. It appears the semi was getting off the westbound 8094 ramp onto Grant Street when it collided with the white vehicle. Police closed off the on and off ramps and Grant Street from the interstate to 25th Avenue for 6 hours. It was a delicate process clearing the wreckage. Crews had to figure out the best way to get the car out, to retrieve the bodies, and then finally remove the semi. Investigators reopened this area to traffic at about 9. Once again, three men killed in this crash involving a car and a semi. The Lake County Sheriff's Department is not revealing any information as to the circumstances that led up to this crash, whether this was indeed the result of a police pursuit. In Gary, Indiana, Judy Wang, WGN News.